I believe it's important because goals for sustainable development are nice, but in themselves won't deliver change. That has to be that has to happen through action, which needs to be politically negotiated. So that's why we need to understand these domestic political processes and international political processes and the geopolitics of transformation and decarbonization. And I think it's particularly important at this time to look at the distribution of costs and benefits, winners and losers of transformation, because it's what's encouraging is that the general argument for decarbonization and transformation towards sustainable development has been fairly broadly accepted. But now is the question, how do we actually do it in practice? So we need to start paying attention to these things.